the largest number of sufferers from sickle cell disease in the trade. That subsequently led to trials of hydroxyurea, certainly limited trials, and led to its use in malignancy, HIV, and sickle cell anemia.